ups, welcome back to my F.A.D. journey, and if you are new here, welcome to my channel.
I lost track of what day this is in this series, but for the most part, I just dropped Taylor off, and honestly, I woke up feeling a little off. I'm not sure why, but I need to get some groceries, and I really don't feel like it, honestly, but I'm telling myself I'm gonna do it. You know, I'm trying to get myself to the state to where even when I'm feeling down, even when I'm not okay mentally, I still do the things that I need to do because it needs to be done, and I need stuff to cook later, so there's that too. But cleaning wise, yesterday I didn't get as much done as I wanted to, as you saw, but at the same time, I got some work done, so that's a plus. At least I edited videos and I got some content situated, which if you're seeing this by now, you probably saw that already, so there's that. But today I plan on, of course, once I run to the store, I'm gonna go home. I got a content video idea, so I'm probably gonna do that and work on projects that I have to work on for some clients, and then get back to cleaning. So we'll see how this goes. It's a little bit chillier today, so I don't know what's the plan for later, but we shall see. So yeah, I'm trying to get myself right mentally and get back in my zone. I've been doing good, so we got to keep this anxiety and these emotions down, because I don't know why. And I mean, granted, cleaning is like, it's overwhelming, so maybe that's why, but we got this, you know, we gonna get through this, so I ain't tripping. So yeah, let's get into it. I really don't feel like going to the store, y'all. Oh my gosh, I don't know why I feel off today. Like, I'm trying to get myself in the mood to do stuff, and you know, it's early, so that's why I like going shopping early. And I'm not going to our big Walmart, because I really don't need any of that kind of stuff that I can think of, just like food wise. So I don't know why my anxiety is tripping right now. Like, I don't know if maybe it's because there's stuff that I want to do that I'm ready to just get over with, and I just really don't like shopping in store, at least, because I could have get online delivered or did the pickup, but yeah, by the time I did everything, the reserve time was like late. So yeah, all right, let me stop procrastinating. Let me do this. You know, anxiety, emotions will not get the best of me today. It will not. I'm claiming that. I will not let anxiety and my depression get the best of me. Affirmation for today. So yeah, we got this. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, I'm at the store. My hands are cold, my head hurts. So now, unfortunately, I really don't feel like doing nothing now. Like, I don't know why that always drains me. Like, when I need like a good bit of stuff, I always feel drained afterwards. But we're gonna keep pushing. We're not gonna give up. So about to head home, get these groceries out, and I need some food. Maybe that'll help. Maybe some food to help, and then do my yoga, because I haven't done yoga in a few days. So let's get back into it.
Hello.
I was working on editing one of my other vlogs and the video took forever to finish. So I decided, you know, close my eyes for about 30 minutes or so. That's cool while it loaded, because my computer sometimes gets slow when I open other programs while it's doing that. Y'all, I slept for like an hour and a half. But I'm not gonna lie. I need that. Granted, you know, there was some stuff that I wanted to do, but I definitely needed that because I was mentally exhausted and I have a terrible headache, which is not as bad anymore. So thankfully the video is done processing. So there's a plus. So now I'm probably not gonna eat any lunch today. I might get a snack and then cook. I'm gonna cook some sliders today. Some Philly cheese sliders. So hopefully they come out better this time. Cause last time my anxiety was bad and I messed up. So hopefully now my anxiety is good and I don't mess up. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and it's like I haven't done any cleaning today. So I may do a little bit of cleaning since I haven't done any, or I still got more papers to go through. So yeah, there's that. But I feel very refreshed. I should be using this. It's okay. I just woke up, so it is what it is. But yeah, all right guys, so I'm gonna go try to get my life together, and then it's 2:55, so I may start food prepping, and that way I can start cooking maybe around 4, so when my boyfriend and Taylan gets here, they won't be waiting to eat. So yeah, but we'll see. You'll see in the next clip what I end up doing. So
I am terrible at recording my content outside. I don't know why. I just like doing my car talks when I do my motivational videos, but they're working on the next side of apartments. They're working on their glass doors. And so it just felt so weird. And so I came to the back so I can be by myself. And so I felt like nobody was looking at me. But then again, you always have that person that's looking. So it's okay. I'm getting out of my comfort zone when it comes to recording. And that's probably why I get so much anxiety with it. But we make it work. But yes, I don't know. I don't know why I feel comfortable in my car when I do my motivational videos. But yeah, man. Got to keep on keeping on. So we're going to keep pushing. So we're going to see if this video works out. Y'all, I need to stop doing this. When my hair goes back natural, I don't know what I'm gonna do, but yeah, so I'm gonna try to record this video and then I'm gonna go back inside and yeah. Okay, so I think that video was decent. I haven't done my affirmation motivation videos in about a few weeks, so trying to get back in the swing of it. Today I was just out of it and I kept telling myself, you know, I really want to get back in the swing of it because when the new year comes in, I want to be bam bam bam. But I think today I'm just gonna record that one. I think tomorrow I may be in like a better mindset to do like my back-to-back, because I try to record as much as I can so that way, say if I do miss some time, I will have content, you know, saved up. So we'll see. But yeah, so now I think, let's see, it is 3:23 right now, so I think I'm gonna go do a little bit of cleaning and then I'm gonna go start cooking before Taylan and my boyfriend gets here. So yeah, my cleaning journey is lagging a little bit, but you know, like I said, I'm trying to get back in my element. And so, you know, getting back into my videos, getting back into my content, because it makes me feel good. You know, it makes me feel good. I'm not in it for all the views and the likes and this and that and third. It just makes me feel really good. And to know that it's helped people. And you know, I've met some nice people through this. So that's why I do these videos. And that's why, you know, I do my blogs.
I don't know why I'm having anxiety right now. Like, I'm just really triggered, so don't mind me. But yeah, I think that this is really good for me. It's like therapeutic. So outside of doing what I normally do, which I will record more of, I just haven't been because I'm trying to get back in my element. I've dealt with a lot of stuff mentally this year, and I'm trying to get out of my shell. You know, I've been keeping a lot of things hidden, and now I'm to the point where I'm like, the new year's about to come in, I'm not doing this. It is not worth it. So yeah, you guys will get to see more of my lifestyle for real versus just, you know, the general things that you probably see on a day-to-day basis with yourself. So yeah, let me get back to cleaning and let's see what we can get done. Cheese sliders, I saw it online, and it came out pretty good. And some steak fries, Red Robin steak fries, they're pretty good. I saw them at Walmart, so figured they would go together. And my mom, she just cut up some salads to go with it. So yeah, the sliders should be about done. Going by the instructions, yes, I follow directions sometimes if I'm trying something new. So we see how this comes out. It should be coming out in 1 minute or so. So hopefully they come out good this time. Last time I kind of messed up a little bit. We ain't tell nobody that. But yeah, let's well, somebody's home. That means the sliders are done. Let me see. Ew. Ain't no ew. Ain't no ew.
I don't like that one.
Well, you ain't even taste it. It's not nasty. She's so picky. Yeah. Alright, so the sliders are done.
No, spaghetti done too.
She wants spaghetti because Miss Thing does not like my sliders. But yes, so now we can eat. Alright, let's see. Okay. Somebody is salty.
Ooh, mommy.
Because I didn't take advice on the bread. But it's still Hawaiian bread, you know? It's still good. I mean, I'm giving the,
Mama.
That deep stare.
Mommy.
Huh?
Mama.
Yes.
Something broken
in the
daycare bathroom. I'm getting
hurt. The alarm went off again. Oh my goodness.
But I'm not scared anymore.
You're not scared? Good.
It's not too loud.
Okay.
It's a little bit.
A little bit. Can't see. I gotta make sure you ain't leave me. You know you're not going to the other side.